bomb squads, hazmat teams, all on standby right now in New Jersey. Securing one of the United States' most populated cities is no easy task, especially when you add in hundreds of thousands of tourists in town for the Super Bowl. KMBC 9's Matt Fleener is leading our coverage from the Super Bowl this year and has more on the security presence there, Matt.
Well, good evening from New York City. So far, there has not been a specific threat for New York for the Super Bowl. That doesn't mean, though, there's not a very big police presence here in New York. We're in Columbus Circle, 20 blocks north of Times Square, and you can still see quite a few officers that are out here even at 10 o'clock at night here in New York. You know, there is a big police presence, as we said, quite a few people that are watching New York police officers, dozens of New York police officers that went out on scooters today doing that to get through traffic. And you know, one of the best tests as to how secure a place is really is to ask the locals, how do New Yorkers feel? We caught up with some New Yorkers today along Super Bowl Boulevard, they see security in place every day, and there's a sense of calm here.
It hasn't been over-the-top security. I think that New York is a pretty safe place in general. We always have security around, so I think they're doing a good job, though. A lot of volunteers around and everyone guiding people, so I feel safe, so.
Of course, New Jersey, the actual site of the Super Bowl, MetLife Stadium, ready to go with security as well. There's a perimeter 300 yards around the entire stadium. They're patrolling by air, by boat as well. Lots of security agents to make sure that everybody feels safe. We're live in New York tonight. Matt Fleener, KMBC 9 News.